guys, so we have four blind bags here. And Pippa, the silly girl, said that they were all for me. And I'm thinking, what the heck am I going to do with these? But, I'm supposed to open them. So she wants me to open them on the show. I am forced to do this, guys. So whatever she put in these blind bags, I guess we'll just have to see. Let's start with the littlest one. It's a piece of felt. It's a little blue-green piece of felt. Okay. All right. Second littlest. It's a brown piece of felt. All right. Is it a piece of felt? Yep, it's a piece of felt. It's a little puppy. Green piece of felt. Oh, gracious. There we go. All right, last one. Oh, it's like a little landscape. All right, well, what am I supposed to do with all these pieces, Pippa? Together? All right, let me see what I can do. I'm just letting you know, Pippa, this is all very weird. I don't know what you're planning here. Right? Did I do it right? Hopefully I did. Is this the little picture you wanted to show me? I'm guessing that's a yes. All right, well, that's such a fun little thing, Pippa. It's a little scene. It's a little puppy wearing some clothing. So cool. Thank you, Pippa. Well, thank you guys for watching this really short video. Have a good day. Pippa really wanted me to see this. I wonder why. Maybe it's important to the future.